Bam! We're back. Ready to play some more of this bad boy? Let's get right back into this game. Let's do this thing. You kidding me right now? Get in there, Auditore. What's happening? Oh, did we like finish the sequence or something? What's going on? Why are we in this screen? Running like a boss. There we go. Cape not effective in this area. I don't need a cape. That's not... All I need the cape for is to look boss. It's all style for Auditore. It's not function. Auditore has got other things that take care of the function. If you know what I'm saying. Oh, yeah. God, look at this guy. He's just such a boss. Such a monster. 17,000. Maybe we should go grab the friggin' the money out of the chest. Let's synchronize. Get that watchtower, Auditore. Get that watchtower. We need to know what's happening. We need to know it fast. Auditore. Alright, is this ship? Can we use this ship to like... What's going on here? Decline. No, I don't want to leave. I don't want to leave, buddy. What are you doing? I said decline. Wow. Where is it going to take me? What's happening right now? Oh. Had to reload. That's funny. That's cute. I like that. Alright, we're gonna go grab the money out of the because oh wait, hold on, are we? No, yeah, we gotta get out of here. How do we get out of here? Montegirio? Montenegro? How do we man, that's a long journey. That is a long ass journey. Maybe, like, let's just see for a second here. If we can, I guess we can't. All right, we're just gonna do the memory. Fuck it. We'll let our sister have some money. It's all good. We don't need anything. We got our blades. We're good. We don't need any health. We may want to repair our shit. What is this other one? Is this like a Templar run? What's happening right now? Repair all. Got him. Got him. I don't know what just happened. But Auditore just wrecked. Auditore, hey, we're fighting again. So I guess we're talking about Mobile World Congress. What is happening? What's going on with that video? Somebody released a video of a fucking iPhone like burning. What the fuck? Everything's burning these days. Everything's burning. Can we not have our phones burn, please? Can we just have like one day where phones don't explode? Poison, okay. Somehow I used a poison thing. How is that possible? Is it a poison blade? Or is it a poison where's the blacksmith? I need a repair. Like I'm almost dead here. I'm wasting my the fact that I have sick fuck armor. Like I'm wasting that. Where's this paper? What's happening right now? Is it up here? Jesus, get up there, buddy. We're gonna have a nice calm time. Okay. Oh, it's on this side. Is it? What's happening right now? Come on, Auditores. Get that paper. There it is. Got him. Get that notoriety level down. Where's the blacksmith? Where is this guy? Like, what Taylor. Oh, we can get gangster. First we repair. Maybe buy some stuff. Buy some I don't know. Do we want like better weapons? Not really. I mean, we got our blades. We got our hidden blades. We got the captain's sword. It's not like we need anything more fancy than that. What do we need a dagger for? We need a fancy dagger for, honestly. What can a dagger do better than a hidden blade can't do? It's a question that deserves answering. But we can get some more gangster clothes. All right, here we go. We got 16 grand to blow. Armor. It's all about the armor. Oh, look at these. Let's get these shoes. Blew it all on the shoes. Auditore just blew everything on the shoes. Get him those shoes. Oh my goodness, look at these shoes. This guy is just rocking in style. Rocking it in style. Doesn't matter. I got the shoes. Doesn't matter about anything else. I got the shoes. Bam. Took him out, boys. Alright, is this guy gonna come in for anything? Attack? Something? I don't know. Why'd you switch? Why'd you switch dudes, Eldorado? What's happening? You just felt like you didn't want to... Oh, well, that makes sense. I like how Aldathor's mind thinks. I like how he thinks. He's getting in there. And he's countering. And he hits a guy and says, alright, I've hit you a couple times. We're gonna give you a little chance to recover. Oh, hold on. We got Taylor. Pouches, what? Oh, look, what's going on here? Ooh. Could we dye these bad boys? Ooh. Oh, yeah. Here we go. We don't want to be... Do we want to be dark? Do we want to be black? Ah, Auditore likes his wine. Auditore likes his wine. I'm thinking we stay away. Let's just keep the default. I don't want it. Like, you know. If you can get me black, I will get so black, it's not even funny. Give me that black outfit. But until then, Aldotor is a fan of the white. He needs it to be white, if you know what I'm saying. Gotta hide the stains. Yeah, that I went there. There is no limit to the jokes at Aldotore's expense. There is no limit. Where is this thing? Can we mark it on the map, please? Thank you, game. Let's bust at it. What is this? Pickpocket? Sounds naughty. Sounds naughty. But we wanna get that memory. Let's get that memory out of the water. Oh yeah, let's go for a swim. Wash those clothes. Get all that water in there. Get the stains out. All the thought is. Oh yeah. Getting in there. Washing those clothes. Blew it all on the shoes. You know, I am wondering how ridiculously buff this guy has to be, because he's got a bunch of metal. And he's just swimming. He, like, a normal person, even somebody who knows how to swim, if they were covered by that much metal, like, as soon as they hit the water, they'd be done. They'd go straight to the bottom. You know, have you any idea how heavy that shit is? It's insanity. Aldotore just makes it look easy. He's just, yeah, I'm too boss, buddy. I'm too boss. Swimming across that water, covered in metal. Concerned that you don't trust me. Cheers to Aldotores.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others.
Cheers.
Walk with me.
To Aldotores. I do realize that there's no S at the end of Aldatore. I'm just being cute. Let's get back in this thing. Let's get in there. Ooh, what's happening here? Blend.
I've tried to lay the groundwork.
Okay.
But he has other voices.
Let's get in here.
Then you must work hard.
Perfect. Why blend when we got a
But it's harder than I expected.
And why haystack right here.
I don't know. He does.
Ooh, where am I, boys? Where am I? Oh shit.
I wonder why.
Oh shit.
It's not my fault.
That's not good. Take him out, buddy. Take him out. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Reduce distance to target. That's... Get up there, Aldatore. Don't disconnect me. Don't disconnect me. Go, Aldatore, go.
You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
Where is this guy? Oh. There he is.
No, you have no idea. You
are perfect. Got him. You have no ideas. You have no ideas, buddy. Alright, here we go. Here we go. We just gotta take him out. Oh. Alright, go. Reduce distance, Aldatore. Reduce distance. Get up there, buddy. Get up there. Go, 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 go. Don't get hit by rock. Don't get hit by rock, buddy. Yes! Successfully dodged the rock. The Dwayne of the Johnsons. Dodged. Reduce distance. I'm right here. What's going on? Get in there, buddy. Yeah. That's what I like to see.
Keep moving.
Got him.
Don't be such a little...
Where is he? Let's get that eagle. Let's bust that eagle out. Ooh, this dude's here. So boss. They have no idea. They have no idea. Where? What's... Do I still have to reduce distance? What's happening? Really? Got him. Watch me lose this mission just because I took a guy out? Okay, perfect. Like, what the hell? That would have been so stupid. Red herring. That would have been the ultimate red herring. Oh, it's so good. De pazzi.
This guy.
Ironically enough, I am right there.
So, what about plans?
I'm right there. I'm watching you right now as you say that.
We must act now.
Marco, I'm so close. A few more days.
Oh yeah.
If I can just
get in there, buddy.
It happens this week.
This guy's got a little bit of a chimpanzee face happening. What's with the lips? The puckered up lips. What's going on there? Did we get it? Do we have to redo this? Target lost, desingualized? Oh my goodness. Did I just break the game? No way.
What does the Spaniard have to say?
No way.
You can ask him yourself.
Oh, we got it. Okay, we're good. Thanks, the ultimate fuck you to the game. What am I doing? Am I following these guys? What's happening? What the fuck was that? Follow the group, okay. Wow.
About what?
That was a struggle. Let me tell you.
Which of us shall step into the robes of the dog?
Hey. Assassino could be anywhere. I'm standing here on the fucking stage, guys. I'm standing on the goddamn stage. Where are these guys? Alright. Follow from a distance. No problem. I'm right here. Hey. Here we go. Come on. Both of them. Taking them out. Easy. Can we go up? What's happening right here? Don't tell me to reduce distance. Do not tell me reduce distance. I'm a master of positioning. I'm just trying to get ahead of them. And take this guy out. Are they coming this way? What's happening? There we go. Perfect.
Why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Hey, let's loot this guy. Let's get some money off of him. That's what I like to see. Nothing goes to waste. Oh, and they go in there. I like that. They're deking me. They're attempting to deke me. Are they going in circles? What's happening right now? Yeah, couple dead bodies. Couple dead bodies. Are you sure he's coming?
Signori, we should move a little faster.
Well, the fact that there's a bunch of dead guys doesn't give it away. Like the fact that you just ran into.
We will move.
Alright, what's happening? Did I just bug the game?
This guard is a
perhaps
good find.
Okay, it's fine. Get in there. Ooh, hello. Do you see me here? Oh shit, he just fell off for like no reason. What the fuck is that? He needs to work on his coordination a little bit. Everybody was wasted back then. They're all wasted. Life was just so hard, so bad. They're just getting plastered 24/7. I'm surprised he's able to even hold a sword. Oh, look at this beast. Look at this beast. Just watching from the sky. Whoa, look at this guy. Dodge.
And you were never given permission to make plans.
Dodge?
Forgive us, my
Doge.
We wish only to serve.
The plan is this.
Doge, buddy. Doge. Much doge. Will assassinate.
The maestro.
Ooh. Burzkies. Burzages. What's happening right now? What's, how cold or warm is it right now outside? In good old Tirana. Tirana, Canada. Oh, the good old boy right there from Toronto. Oh, yeah, get in there. Do I, what's going on here? Do I have to take him out or do I still have to follow him? Follow. Jesus. When can I take these dudes out? Look at this fucking guy just, oh, standing. Not even crouching. Standing on that rope because he doesn't give a fuck. He doesn't give a fuck. Aldatore. Jesus. Get in there, Aldatore. Oh, this guy's just a beast. Look at how mowed this guy is. Oh, what's that?
Marco.
Do we want
to
get this?
Toxin,
I don't want
to
lose these guys. A real master at this game would not only get that door, but he'd get it during this mission. I'm unfortunately not that skilled, guys. I'm like almost as good as someone who's played this game only one time before. The only reason why it looks like I'm like half competent at this game is just because I've played a lot of Assassin's Creed games, but I've only played each one like one time, and like a long time ago. So like I barely remember, like I don't remember any of the story lines or anything like that. Like it's vague. Not to mention that like I was just blasted out of my mind playing them. Like I was 26er vodka, maybe more, maybe double that, like borderline Texas Mickey, just pounding that shit back, playing these games. It's a miracle I beat them. I was just so annihilated, it's not even funny. But yeah, and then Assassin's Creed 3 was the worst because I wanted to get some special item or whatever, and I realized like halfway through the game I realized that you had to do something in the beginning of the game, and if you didn't do that you couldn't get the item. So I had to fucking literally restart Assassin's Creed 3 halfway through the game. And if you know anything about Assassin's Creed 3, that shit is fucking, oh my goodness, like having to restart halfway through is brutal. Like it's so boring. Like the first quarter of the game is like the most boring thing ever. You're not even playing as the guy for like a good chunk of the game. It's Jesus, what are you doing? But there is a black guy, and he's cool. There's always that the cool black guy. I like that. He's like the dude that teaches you all you need to know. All about the black guy. He's like your master or something. Like teaches you how to do stuff. And it's the other thing I remember about is the dude that does the voice acting is from Sons of Anarchy. The what's his face? Like the mid-level guy, whatever. The guy with like the mohawk. The faux hawk, or whatever. I don't know anything about haircuts. He's a biker. That's all you need to know. He likes them, his motorcycles. Dig him out! Oh, he missed the guards and he took the civilian out. Good job, Auditores. We're good. That's what I like to see, buddy. That's shit. It looks like we're talking about cell phones. We're fighting again. Get in there, buddy. Who's getting this Huawei phone? This Leica camera. The thing that everything looks like an iPhone. I'm just gonna go on a rant about how everything looks like an iPhone. Or an iPhone looks like everything else. What's happening? What's happening in this planet? We've lost all sense of originality. What's going on? An iPhone design cannot be the only design that's viable. everywhere I look, it's just a fucking slab. It's a black slab. What's happening right now? Get in there, Auditores. Oh, you can't quite reach it. Get in there, buddy. Oh, you can't quite reach it. Alright, that's fine. If that's how you want to play this game, then that's how I'm going to play this game. are we getting in there? What's happening? Go, Auditore, go. The Aquaman Auditore. Why is... Oh, man, this place is, like, bordered with fences and shit. I literally cannot... There's no access from the water. There's zero water access here. Zero water access. Get in there, buddy. Get stopped by that invisible wall. It's okay. We'll get in land access. Bam. We're in. We are in, boys. We are in. We made it. We're going to the place we took over. Perfect. How's your leg? What's going on? You didn't die from infection or anything? Ooh. Auditore. Oh, that's just how they said hello back then. Never mind. That's how they said hello. Whip my cock out. Hello.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Oh, shit.
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own.
Vroom.
They will have all of Venezia.
Buongiorno.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side.
Jesus.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you. It's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Get in there, Auditore.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
That's why you like him, really? It's not because of his, unique way of introducing himself? this is the best. that's good. Get in there, it's good.
When I was a child,
what am I doing here? Get in there, buddy. Can he run? Yeah, alright, he can run. We're good. We'll get there in no time.
I aspire
to be
match. If you are not born one of them, accept them.
What's happening? We're going this way? I guess? Let's just go this way. Who are the nobles? Well, I mean, Probably no, the guys who have all the money. Because they can pay people off and be more noble. That is how they roll. Really, that's it? You just fucking run there?
I know of a tall company behind the palazzo.
See if you can find a way in. Oh yeah.
I assume the front door is out.
You better believe it. You want to get into an impenetrable object? You're talking to the right guy, buddy. You're talking to the right guy. All right, let's see what we're dealing with here. Let's see what's happening over here. Ooh, look at all these dudes. Jesus, it's all red. Oh wait, it's marked on the map. It's marked on the map. Get up there, buddy. Oh, it's right there. The hell? So we have to climb. All right, it's all good. I guess we have to climb after. Get in there, buddy. Come on. What are you doing? Yeah.
So, what do you think?
That's what I like to see. In this way. They'll have time to we're not. Dude, I wanted to go to the roof. That was my original idea. What are you doing? Okay. Alright, here we go. Can we find a reasonable compromise here? Is this what's happening right now? Take this corner. Ooh. Yeah, where's your other friend? Huh? Yeah. Aldo Torres. He needs to satisfy his serial killer tendencies. That's what he needs to do. Take the toughest, longest possible way, Aldo Torres. That's how it's done. Get that tower. Yes. I'm hoping it's up here. Yes. Get up, buddy. No? Not quite? Still higher. Jesus. Still higher. Okay. Alright. That's fine. At least there's a ladder here for us. Ooh. What is this? Can we utilize this? Come on, buddy. Waiting on you. That's right. Come on. Tony. T-Smoke. T-Dog. What's going on, buddy?
The walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Really? Oh my goodness. Can't you just let Auditore take care of this? Why do we have to scout absolutely every inch of this goddamn? Reduce distance to target. Well, Jesus. Is he taking the long way down? Oh my goodness. Alright, while we're waiting. Oh, okay, he's here. I was gonna get that piece of paper. Ooh, piece of paper. Ooh, piece of paper. Oh, yeah, Auditore. That's what I like to see. Glitch the game. Get in there. Just like that. Look at this guy's moves. He's a ghost. He's a ninja. He's a ghost. No evidence left behind. Zero. Except for DNA. What's happening right now? We getting this thing? Get up there, Auditore. Oh, we missed the jump. Has he been drinking? Maybe. There's quite a possibility that he has. Alright, is there any guards? Oh wait, we're just going right here. In the restricted area. That's what I like to see. What is this? What's going on here? Get over here. Why are you so far away? What's... Auditore is not very pleased with your behavior, Tony. Tony!
Bene, we're in luck.
T-Ripple.
Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the basilica. Shall we?
Oh, well, if you would have just let me do this on my own, Tony, I would have freaking found this first try. Wouldn't have been running around the city looking for spots Jesus, Tony. T-crust. What's happening? Oh my goodness, Tony. Tony, we're gonna have some choice words after this. We're gonna have to book a meeting. We're gonna have to discuss your behavior. Your unacceptable behavior. Now, unfortunately, we're gonna have to issue you a written warning. Because we just are not gonna put up with this crap, Tony. We're not gonna put up with this. This is how we solve things around here. That's the best way to solve them. It's the most effective way. Don't we all know that? Where is this guy? What are you doing? Okay, there it is. Okay. Jesus.
Isn't that him?
What the fuck?
Grimaldi, don't you understand what I'm offering you, signore?
Grimaldi.
Listen to me, please. Or this will be
creme della madre.
How dare you?
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence.
Tony.
And there are guards everywhere. Diavolo.
Why are you even here, Tony? Like, you just here to knock me off ledges. What good have you done? Well, how are we outside again?
Only birds.
What the fuck? All that work.
Birds.
Where are you going now?
Jesus, Tony.
My friend Leonardo.
Oh, decaps. Alright. Alright, this is what I like to see. This is what I like to see. This is like a perfect time. Perfect time for a break. I'm gonna get a nice little refill of the Charmander cup. Bam. Perfect. We will literally be back in like just a short break. Tiny break. It's all good. It's all good.